Revelation 1024. From the 25th of July 1939. Miracles of the strength of faith and the power of prayer. And you will have to testify to the world that the power of God works through you. You will test this power on their unbelief, and they will be astonished about it, but it must be proven to the people that he who is deeply believing has the power. The miracle of the strength of faith and the power of prayer must be shown to them. Suffering will be banished by virtue of this faith. Nature will obey the one who is thus in the service of the eternal divinity, and the power from God will express itself to those who want to command from worldly power to the detriment of the believers. And all this will be necessary because of the apostates. Whoever seeks the Godhead will see a light in it and follow Christ, that is, his heart will recognize the truth and go the way of truth. And for the sake of this, the Lord gives such power to his own on earth. And so there will be the greatest amazement about the unusual work of the people, through whom God himself in fact works. Therefore, when you received the instruction to act according to God's will, do not oppose the divine word, because the Lord needs his servants on earth to make himself known to man. Rather, believe firmly and unshakably, and follow the instructions of the divine Savior in everything, because only the fully believing compliance with the divine will also triggers the extraordinary power in you. You will accomplish things in this faith that will lift you above yourselves, if only you always remain active in the Spirit. Do not forget that the Lord himself gives you the order, that he does not demand more from you than you can fulfill, and let your will become active, so that you carry out what you are instructed to do. And all of you, join together without hesitation and work with united strength. Speak openly and to everyone and listen to their requests, if these also apply to earthly need, because you are to provide them with the proof that the Father in heaven can fulfill every request, if it serves the advantage of your soul. Turn every thought in earthly rest to the divine Savior. He will reward your love and give you extraordinary power if you speak his word and work for the salvation of erring souls. And all trepidation will fall away from you, and you will make known to people clearly and understandably what the Father commands you, because his will guide you if you do not resist him. Amen.